Just kidding, you can talk. You pay, do what you want. Welcome to the gig. Let's hear it for Lithid. Yeah.
What about that guitar player, that weird guitar player?
Ooh, there's a fox on stage left. Yeah, they are the Van Halen of deconstructed rock and roll. I was never one for guitar stands, so I got four broken. Cast out from your shadows, cast out from the bricks when they fall. I need some attention. Take off if you're willing. Speak out if you know that you are unable to follow.
Q&A is usually reserved for after. Not at the very beginning, trying to build a little momentum.
I mean, it is intimate here. It could be like a $200 little tiny pod here where I answer all the questions. That's the way the world's coming, right?
Always on time. Next song. From the brand new record called Sparkle Heart.
I got helped by someone too. My shoe was untied. And usually on the street when people say that, I just like say fuck you, and like I just keep walking like it's intentional, because, you know, I'm a big ego street walker. But up here, I gotta take that advice. You gotta do what they told you. Blue light.
Another beautiful bike lane. Another beautiful. you.
That was called Malediction. Really cool word.
Jake used it.
Sorry. Important.
Gotta be quick.
Tell us what to think.
I walked from the Brown Hotel. Barefoot. And naked. As well. And nobody even said a thing. They just said, why didn't you take the bus? I said, I don't have any clothes on, they won't let me in.
We believe in you. Thank your bus driver.
It's cool.
Do the thing.
It's old Louisville. I had to see old Louisville for myself. It felt cursed.
Is it?
The dressing room's cursed too, I think. What?
You won't have to do
with brim, to tools and stutters. I feel right at home beside the woodshed. I give as good as I do get. Friend, when will it end? Unfortunately, none of us will get away spared.
isn't going to look good for Adidas endorsement.
Not these. These are nerd dad shoes, but I can walk. I can walk back to the Brown and go into the exercise room and.
Yeah, which room? Which room?
Do 20 minutes on the elliptical. And maybe I'll even fucking jog to Indiana tonight. Score some meth and come back home. Don't do meth. They don't have it there anymore? For your teeth, I hear. Yeah. Flossing don't help. Shit. Okay. Here we go. Sorted out. Raise your hand if you. Okay, you did. Okay. Blame stops until you do. Blame stops until you do. Thank you. chance to me and I. The heir apparent is my tribe. You know you should be winning. Time will wait for you. And you'll drop. I gotta tell you.
you very much.
Thank you.
Support group. I need help.
suppose I could catch it too. Wherever you roll. Take it from the backside. My love is open wide. Just right now. Why
Thank you all. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.
From Pavement. Yeah. He's like a. I used to live here, like in the. And we had a lot of fun here anyway, so. Oh, really? Did you play in it? He's hella cool. He's a DJ too. He's a DJ. You can hire him. He's called DJ Nita Stack. He probably costs less than. Like a meal for two at the Brown Hotel. But you can have him for.
That's cheap.
You can just have him and use him all night. He'll play music for you. So look that up. Yeah, he's a supporter. I was gonna say apologist. He's a supporter of Louisville. You know, he like totally loved it. Made us love it. Yeah. No. I mean. There's this one album cover of a guy, what's his name? It's called Learn to Love It. He's like holding his child. It's pretty funny. Learn to Love It, that's the name of it. It's like holding a baby.
Anyway, you can find Bob Nastanovich on LinkedIn.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah,
that's
true.
I think it's Bobby Charles, maybe he's the person.
Myself.
We're going to do another paper one. Another one off, I don't know if you're familiar with Bright in the Corners, but it was like one of their albums those guys made. And for some reason this tour, we're doing that album. I don't really know why, but come back, see us next time. We'll be covering gems from Wowie Zowie. We'd have to charge you $100.
Kick her. Kick
You're
her
getting
out.
To see us.
Kick her out. She has to leave.
Here you get to see
she
like
has to leave.
Us
Security remove
for
her.
20 or whatever. It's cool.
Remove her.
I'm just kidding. All right.
I think you can play as much as you want.
My day with the Chancellor, we had horses and dry lasses, and check when it arrived. We went touch around the street and net on the wider street of trash. It was every door is giving me a rush. I thought, flat out, it's good. From some Mastodon album, and it was all like chopped up and five times faster and more intense. I don't even know how I can play any more songs. Definitely felt like I was in a washer dryer situation. My head was right there. Okay, so now I'm hoping for a little clean dishes over here. Imagine those are all plates. Treat them with respect. It's grandma's china. That's right. That's right. The Danish fucking china she saved and made you take. You didn't want it, she made you take it, and now you can't break it. Take Mars! Good, that was like I'm just trying out these drums. Yeah, hit them in the middle. That's what they do. That's what those drummers do, they hit them in the middle. Okay, so, over here, playing Grandma's Steinway. It's Michael Clark, classically trained, slumming it. Thanks for coming. For real, thanks for the effects.